Oh yes, Vegas fuel at Rite Aid. You've gotta try it. Honesty's best policy, but no one seems to bring it. Perform a pretty song and you don't even have to sing it. It seems nowadays there's no incentive to be honest. A book deal or an interview each time you lie to Congress. 'Cause trust is hard to earn, I think it's time we face it. Never trust a man in spandex who wears a yellow bracelet. And it burns, 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 the ring of liars. The ring of liars. Drinks claimed they'd pick me up, but nothing but a failure. Cost so much, had to take a second mortgage on my trailer. I taste energy drinks and I have never felt much sicker. Need the energy of Vegas with no scent of nasty strippers. And it burns, 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 the ring of liars. And pants on fire. A little energy can help you live life to the fullest. But the last thing that you want's a drink that tastes like metal pulp. I found that Vegas fuel in my life, it was finally saved. Best tasting, most affordable, available at Rite Aid. And it's good, good, good. You gotta try her. You gotta try her. I fell into the burning ring of liars. Crashed down, 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 my energy never went higher. Aftertaste burns, the ring of liars, the ring of liars. Vegas fuel is the beverage I admire. Never crash down, energy goes higher. And it's good, good, good. Gotta try her, you gotta try her. Vegas fuel at Rite Aid, it just tastes better.